All right. Back with Alan Wake. And I did a mistake, just realized. Thought I had reached a safe point, but I hadn't.
The lamp felt significant. A tool for bringing light to the darkness.
Look at all these moths.
I felt a magnetic pull between the lamp and the light overhead. Whoa! When the light jumped into my lamp, the whole room changed, like something in a dream. Opening a way forward, the lamp was humming. The bulb glowed. It held the light till the glow in the lamp went out, shifting the light in the room. The light carved out something new from the darkness. Myself. I have to fight it. I have to remember the clicker, the light switch. I lost it, but I have the lamp now. The lamp the switch was cut from. This place is a nightmare. Not real, and yet more real than anything.
I believe him.
The danger and the horror real. It feeds off my mind, twisting whatever it takes into psychotic reality. I'm trapped here. I write to escape. I've tried this many times, written countless stories, forgotten how many.
Hi, Farlina.
I keep failing, but I must keep trying. I use the story to dive deeper. Every word I write is a step forward on this spiral in the darkness. I dive to the bottom to find the answer, the map, the key, the compass. It's combined to form a door leading out. But how do you open a door that's not a door? At the bottom of an ocean that's not an ocean, and a lake. That's not a lake.
Could you see how torn he was? How drawn he was towards his own story? So, Farlina, what are you up to? If you're up to anything.
The payphone was ringing. Somehow I knew the call was for me. Yes.
Do you know who I am?
No. Who is this?
We'll get to that later. There are spies all over. Shadows.
A sense of deja vu washed over me. Had I had this conversation before?
Alan, listen to me carefully. Caldera Street Station, the subway. You need to go there. I'll call you again later. Make sure to pick up.
Do I know you? I know you from somewhere.
You've just forgotten again. We're in it together. Don't worry. I got you now.
Alright, can't really hear you. You're breaking
up. I'm losing you. Hello? Hello? The man had said Caldera Street Station. I had to go there. Stirred like there was someone there, but there was no one. I wanted to keep it that way.
What is this? I'm on first gear. I don't have a weapon, but I do have ammunition. Novels by Alan Wake, Final Case, Alex Casey film. Get out of here. Look at the TV.
Underwriter, I write. Writing is the key. Art is the key to find my way out of the dark place. I can't forget this. Don't you fucking forget this. I'm in the dark place. I'm outside time and space, outside reality. But this is real. A nightmare dimension, an ocean of darkness. Remember, it's dark energy can make art come true, make dreams and nightmares come true. Yes, I can use this. I need to use this. Hungry, monstrous things. Up there. Why to stop me? They devour me. Become me. Oh no.
Confronting them until they've all gone away.
The Caldera Street station sign was there. But the entrance was missing. I had to make it appear. Maybe I could use the lamp to reveal the station entrance.
lamp was dead in my hand. I needed to find a light for it.
Stay this way that they can't detect me.
Is this the way it was in the page?
What the hell? Oh, hey. We met at Dor's show.
Alan Wake, the writer. I'm Alex Casey. I'm looking into a murder.
Come on, what? What is this?
There's a piece of evidence, a manuscript of a novel. You wouldn't know anything about it?
A manuscript? What manuscript? I need to see it.
Rumor had it the manuscript contained the details of the murders. A murder cult was following the story to commit their gruesome acts. Was Wake their leader? Had he written it? How far would he go to create a perfect work of art? Or would he be the next victim?
This was an echo of the books I had written for years. Picking up Casey's gun felt like I was assuming the role of the detective. I had a light now. I needed to get back to the subway station entrance.
Come on now. Ammunition. That's my batteries. That's a trauma pad. That's my handgun ammo.
The alley in darkness now? Restless shadows block my way.
I'm lost.
So far, but I'm still disappearing.
With the gun and flashlight, I could fight back.
Alright, our first fight.
Use the light to open the subway entrance now. I needed to find another light to go deeper inside.
Oh no. Oh no, come on. Still falling. Navigating New York. I had to find my way to the subway station. The lamp wouldn't make it emerge. I met Casey. He was in this story. This was his city. He talked about a manuscript. It had to be my writing. Casey was killed by the Dark Presence. I'd assumed his role. Every writer is a detective finding the story. Minutes ago, okay. That's not bad. At least that's what I thought, not bad. But hell, I guess I have to start again.
She's from a Japanese woodblock print.
All right, so here we go again. Sorry guys, just rearranging my mouse pad with way too much force.
With the alley in darkness now, restless shadows block my way.
Thank you.
they didn't. They were trying to stop me. With the gun and flashlight, I could fight back.
Okay, let's try rearranging this again. Maybe now, in between these other two settings, it's perfect. I sure hope so.
Use the light to open the subway entrance now. I needed to find another light to go deeper inside.
Down Fleet Street. And again, Avenue. You may not be the only you out there. Please carry a portable light with you in the subway.
I needed to find a way around that fence. It was locked from the other side.
Oh, what are you doing?
valley in darkness now, restless shadows block my way. Flashlight, I could fight back.
Of course, I do take less damage from the other way.
I could use the light to open the subway entrance now. I needed to find a way around that fence.
Ladders.
Thank you.
To stuff anything into the shoebox. So far, we can carry everything.
This is my story.
Hello.
Oh, hey, Alan. You snuck up on me.
Sorry. Have we met?
Memory problems again, huh? Yeah, we've met. Tim Breaker. We've shared notes. Hey, I've made some progress on the map, if you want to take a look. I still haven't found my mystery man, though.
You're making a map?
Trying to. It's hard to map a dream, though. I keep ending up in unexpected places.
Well, I bet.
I find interesting things like those strange markings that react to the light. But never the one thing that I'm looking for. Feel free to check the map out. Oh, I've been stockpiling supplies while I poke around. If you find a stash, take anything you need.
I appreciate the help. Who's this mystery man?
Oh, it wouldn't be much of a mystery if I knew. All I have is a name. Warland Dorr.
The talk show host?
No. No, that doesn't sound like him. The guy has many disguises, but a talk show host? I'll keep looking.
Oh, he is. is the talk show host. Well, so far we're getting a lot of supplies. That's an echo, yeah, we've done that one. Can't do any more writing right now.
Well, that's my crazy wall. I'm just trying to make sense of things.
Who, where, why, motive, why me? Remember, I was at the morgue. I was about to give the evidence to the FBI. Door transported me here. This dream reality. Why? Facts. Missing time. No memory. Until now, have I always ended up here? Will I forget when I get out? Abducted? Aliens? Door? UFOs? Polyhedrons? Dreams. Me, but not me. Others I know, yet they are different. The rat-headed woman.
See you around, Alan.
Quick save.
Thank you.
So where are we going? Actually, okay. Never mind. Oh, all right. That's right.
I needed to find another light to go deeper inside. Gates to the platform were closed. I had a ticket.
More ammunition yet. No. Batteries. Very good.
Something about the station platform felt significant. It would work in my writing, but I needed more. Something lingered here.
Super expressed.
A half-forgotten memory.
Late nights.
An echo.
Late nights, you end here. Dargo and you. Downtown via bridge.
Something was here. A vision about to reveal itself. I needed to look at it from the right angle.
An FBI agent had come here before me on the trail of a murder cult. He'd gone missing, presumed dead. The cult was leaving me clues to follow, connecting the dots from one murder to the next, inviting me to draw an obscene picture on the city map. Caldera Street Station. The name made me think of the exit wound of a bullet.
I had a flash of inspiration. The ghost of my fictional detective. A story thread I could use in my writing. I had a location. I had a story thread. I would put them together. Write them into my story to create a path deeper into the dark place.
Okay.
Things clicked into place. The story rang true. I was making progress. The dark place reacted to my story. The way into the tunnels was no longer blocked.
Had vivid imagination, but this dream unsettled me. It was wild and dark and weird even by my standards. So yes, it began with a dream. Between with Mr. Door.
The tracks led into the tunnel. That was my way forward. The trail continued deeper into darkness.
Following a typical nightmare pattern, I was late, desperately trying to reach my destination, a lighthouse for some urgent reason I couldn't remember. I'd been driving too fast down across the road to get there.
Out of that.
place here. Some of the places felt significant here, had I written them into being. I'd used them as scenes in my story. The station platform was a threshold to be crossed. I saw a vision, an echo of a forgotten idea about Casey's story. A glimpse into another reality. A plot element for this story to travel deeper. The narrative I wrote to find my way. Casey looking for a missing FBI agent, the agent on the trail of the murder cult, the cult of the word.
The tunnels were a maze. The blood trail led me on. Another place to use in the story. I needed to search the tunnels for further visions. Inspiration for the story that would lead me deeper. I had a new idea for a scene.
This was where the agent's trail went cold. The ghost.
I changed the story, and with that, the dark place changed.
It's bad luck to be on this case. The cult can get you anywhere with that black magic shit.
The blood trail disappeared under the
rubble. Let the day shift handle it.
I had a feeling something was waiting there.
Some fed came looking for the cult, but it was a trap. A satanic blood sacrifice.
Anyone who gets involved with the cult, they're next. I heard their leader is this famous writer, Alan Wake. Their unholy motherfucking messiah.
Sounds like a load of bull.
Something hidden here. Light would reveal it. A phrase repeated over and over. The words resonated with meaning. Had I written this?
Words of power can be used to make Wake stronger. You can assign them the writer's room. Valid options.
Another echo lingered here, a source of inspiration.
About the cult of the word. The murder cult used these tunnels for their ritual sacrifices. They say the cult reenacted the murders in Alan Wake's crime books. That Wake was even involved somehow, under a false identity. Mr. Scratch, which is, of course, a nickname for the devil himself.
It was disturbing finding myself in the story this way. But I was desperate, and it felt right for the story.
These words down your throat.
The tunnels were a maze. The blood trail led me on. Another place to use in this story. I needed to search the tunnels for further visions. Inspiration for the story that would lead me deeper. I had a new beat for the story. Changed.
It's bad luck to be on this case. The cult can get you anywhere with that black magic shit. Let the day shift handle it. What happened, anyway?
Some fed came looking for the cult, but it was a trap. A satanic blood sacrifice.
Anyone who gets involved with the cult, they're next. I heard their leader is this famous writer, Alan Wake. Their unholy motherfucking messiah.
Sounds like a load of bull.
The blood trail disappeared under the rubble. I had a feeling something was waiting there.
had to be at the scene, to see and understand it, in order to change it.
Fair enough.
There was something hidden here, a phrase repeated over and over. The words resonated with meaning. Had I written this? Another echo lingered here, a source of inspiration.
What do you know? Word is.
Your research can help me, ma'am. What do you know?
There's more than one urban legend about the cult of the word. The murder cult used these tunnels for their ritual sacrifices. Reenacted the murders in Alan Wake's crime books. But Wake was even involved somehow, under a false identity. Mr. Scratch, which is, of course, a nickname for the devil himself.
It was disturbing finding myself in the story this way. But I was desperate, and it felt right for the story.
I need the words.
I had a new idea, a new story thread. I was making my way deeper into the story. I could imagine this murder cult performing their macabre acts beyond the collapsed tunnel. The cultists laid the Casey novel onto the altar with reverence.
Oh, yes.
Their twisted Bible. It changed. The water was gone. The way forward was open.
at the old dairy. The wheel had been jammed in place, turned until they all gurgled and flowed thick and flammable. The one alike were blinking in a fast rhythm, bright and steady, powered by the battery. The Kasabian CD was playing the boombox, all distorted guitars in a tense beat. High above, some piece of orbital junk or another collided with the satellite, knocking it radically off course. Nine Springs doesn't exist. It's a fictional town from the TV show I used to work on. It was any place, USA, a place we used as backdrop for whatever strange story we had that week. Safe than sorry. Seems to be kind of a big fashion, can't I? Done. Was on map all the time. That's where we came from, okay. So now what? Continue there to the abandoned station. Right here.
It could not be opened on the side.
Okay. Apparently that's where we will come back. Again.
Tim Breaker, in case you don't remember again.
I know, Tim. I'm remembering more now.
It's good to hear, man.
How's your search for Mr. Dorr going?
It's not great. This dream we're in, putting a lot of roadblocks in my way.
So you think this is a dream?
I'm not ruling it out. You know, my dreams have always been incredibly vivid. They feel real until the second I wake up. In dreams, I'm often someone else. A different person with a different name, living a different life in a different world. It's alternate realities, maybe.
X-Men.
But certain things don't change. Like Dorr.
The sketch you have does look like the Dorr I know. The talk show host.
All I know is the Dorr has something to do with what's happening to me. And he knows that I know. He's like some sadistic mastermind torturing me.
This is where he sleeps. So the rat stuff is new, huh? What is this place? A dream, feels like it. Not real. No place, every place, all places? Any place. Now New York, not NYC, a way to another places. A nexus? This door, the gatekeeper, are trying to get somewhere. Everywhere. Door, gate, portal, port, opening, access, window. Still sweet when life had tried so hard to make her bitter. It wasn't any of his business what she did in the trailer, but those strangers, the writer and his smartest sidekick, looked like trouble. And they'd been in here there for hours, way past her normal bedtime. You reach for the phone and call the sheriff's station. Agent Nightingale didn't want to be in Bright Falls. This little community's revoked him, and he didn't like the trees or the coffee. He now knew that impossible horrors lurked behind the storefronts and smiles. Desperately wanted to turn the car around and drive onto the past outer run on, out of road and booze. But he had a job to do. He had a rider to catch at any cost. Help keep your subway clean.
Weak.
Okay. But hey, there's only so much ammo that you can carry, right? It's just so many painkillers you can take. See how nervous I am.
The train blocked my way forward, but it was here for a reason. It had a role to play. I had a new scene to use, a new setting. Poured the gasoline over the train car. An iron cage that would soon become a coffin.
Oh, yes.
Wake. The story will go on forever.
Down the torchbearers living in the tunnels. They lock the poor folks up in a derailed subway car, douse it in gasoline. Yeah.
Charming.
It turns into a bit of a ghost story after that. They say the dark smoke from the fire still roams the tunnels searching for new victims to devour.
There are no happy endings in this city.
The story thread felt important. I could use it in one of the scenes I'd found.
Right there. Capitan Mulligan, Kieran Thurns, and Cheddar out. He didn't think riders were particularly useful people, and the huge manhunt for one stuck him as idiotic. Certainly not worth the missed opportunity for coffee and pie. It wasn't even clear what the man had done, except run from them at the trailer park. Mulligan knew he wasn't alone. The sheriff's patience with the feds was running out.
The new story beat fit the story perfectly. It was locked from the other side. The subway car had become a burnt husk. I could get through it now.
Not sure if I want to, though. Show you the way. I just stepped outside to catch a breath of fresh air, and let me tell you, the weather is getting heavy. Nights like this make me especially glad I'm here talking to you and not home in bed. Once the weather takes a turn like this, I can't sleep at all. It's all tangled. Bad sheets and dark thoughts punctuated by the occasional plunge into nightmare. Understood what I had to do now. I knew how to write the ending to departure. There's light and there's darkness. There's guilt and there's atonement. But the scales always need to balance. Everything has a price. There's a long journey through the night back to the light. It's not a lake. It's an ocean.
Wake!
this the last of them? Words of power. Okay. Can't use this one so far apparently. Oh, okay. I kinda use them freely. Oh, they have additional effects. Oh, I see, I see. Now it's all coming together. Just hope that there will be another safe spot at the shrine station.
My path was blocked. I had to find a way through. The lights would help me.
That's a safe spot indeed. Well, tomorrow's gonna be late because it's Halloween, so I think I will just have to call it a night. It's been like, what, 6 hours? Almost 7 now, playing today. That ought to be enough. Check what's in here. Oh, more battery chargers. That's always neat, isn't it? Can we put the shoes in the shoebox? Apparently not. Well then, thanks for joining me today. I hope you have a lovely night. Take care, and see you around.